I Now let's put the chicken thighs and chicken wings in the PowerXL air fryer. Gonna push in real hard. Now I'm gonna turn it on. It's at 370. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and click on the top arrow to 370 degrees, and then I'm gonna go ahead and set it for 19 minutes. So it's gonna be at 370 degrees Fahrenheit and 19 minutes cook time. But whenever I decide to check it, like in 10 minutes, I can just go ahead and bring this out, check it, and then I can just go ahead and push it back in there to continue to cook, and it will start automatically. I can also change the time up and down if I want to, using this arrows right here, the up and down arrows, and the same thing with the temperature, the up and down arrows. This is how easy it is to cook with the PowerXL air fryer. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and check it. It's down to 4 minutes. And this is what the chicken looks like. So I'm just gonna go ahead and set it right on that pan. It's real hot. And I'm just gonna go ahead and turn the meat around. Okay, that's what it looks like right now. It needs more cooking time. So I'm just gonna go ahead and place it back in the machine. I'm gonna go ahead and check on the chicken to see how it is. It's been 10 minutes. And this is what the chicken looks like. So I'm gonna go ahead and place it back in there. And let it cook more. This is what the chicken looks like right now. It looks real good. I'm gonna go ahead and set it right on the counter. And now I am going to turn it around. I'm gonna go ahead and place it like this for a couple of more minutes because it needs more cooking time. So I'm just gonna go ahead and place it back in the air fryer. Now I'm gonna raise the time. To 14 minutes. Now let's take a bite. Delicious. Delicious. Well, this is it. If you have any questions or comments, make sure to let me know in the comment box below and I'll do my best to answer you back. If you enjoyed the video and saw value, make sure to smash that subscribe button and that like button. Thank you for your support. This is Eddie. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.
Catch you guys.
Yeah, go ahead and go like smash. Go ahead and smash.
That like button.
You go it at the same time. Go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Thank you for your support. This is Eddie.
And Ebony Rivera.
This is Yane right here. And see you guys in the next video.
He's a pretty good chicken.